For an appointment? Hello. Nice to see you.
Mod engineer, Alden Graves, hit a kill switch in the license for Neuromod plans. Shame. He was a solid engineer. I think he was suspicious of the more exotic components. You'll need to use this workstation to reset the license. His office is in the Neuromod division.
Microgravity detected.
You're not what they say you are.
Can you hear us?
Rejecting the new cell line, fighting them off like an antivirus.
Morgan? Morgan, this is Chief Elazar. The Aerox on Talos are sealed, but there's an opening at the cargo bay you could use. I think you can get back inside the station here.
Dio Igwe, I'm broadcasting to all contacts in proximity. Please, whoever is out there, listen to me. Oxygen is low and I have no spacesuit. An accident in cargo bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
Suit integrity damaged.
I see you, Morgan. We've locked down the cargo bay. We're safe. For the moment. It will be a trick to get inside. There's not an airlock anymore. That explosion took care of that. Maybe you can do something with the shipping containers.
Thank you.
Morgan, I've been wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here if you need help.
Abigail, I'm recording this time.
You too, Emma.
It's fine. Danielle's joining us. She'll cover us if we get into trouble. She said yes?
We negotiated. I had to say yes to some things too. Morgan, the more I think about the shipping container idea, the more I think it could work. See if there's an intact one you can use as a makeshift airlock.
Suit integrity damaged.